Are you filming?
Of course I'm filming.
Oh, this is great. I love it. You've been stagnant for all these years. Now your mental illness has caught up with you. Oh, that looks good. I gotta use the small one. You don't need short hair. Home. No bad haircut.
Get on my skin, don't you?
Did you stop? This won't cut me.
Any last words?
No. I have no regrets.
Now I know you're mentally ill. You've been so stagnant for so long.
Tony's been wanting to do this for 6 years.
For six? For 14?
No, you know.
No, you had your mind.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Of course, it was your idea. It's the best.
Ah! You get in the ear when it comes off. Look at the hair in your ear. Holy crap.
Might as well mow it. Mow it.
Mow it.
Yeah, there is. Yeah, you dropped it in there for the head.
No, you need to start grooming inside your ear.
Oh my god. I'm pulling.
That's beautiful. So you don't look bad. Yeah, look at that head.
Yeah. Hold on. There. Can I get that hair off your ear?
Don't move.
Coming out pretty good, isn't it, Phil? Well, because you wanted it like a moat haircut,
well,
you look like moat.
Like, right?
Turn around. Hold on. Let me see. Yeah. Hold on.
Yeah, he's going to straighten it out. You can always watch the video and see what it looks like.
Hold on. Let me see. Hold on.
There's Tommy's hair all over the floor and on the shirt. It's a towel.
Look better, T?
Yeah.